I'm in Nanjing Metro. Nanjing was the capital for six dynasties. But did you know that it also has the world's sixth longest metro line? It's also the first city in China to use 5G for its metro system. But what has 5G brought to the metro? Let's find out. Now, we are at Nanjing Metro's depot, where trains go through maintenance. Workers in this area wear a 5G-enabled helmet, like this one. This helmet has a 5G module that allows for real-time visualization of the video signal of this camera in front. It also allows for real-time localization. A train is equipped with many sensors which generate a large amount of real-time data about its air conditioners, pantographs, and wheel sets, among others. Nanjing Metro runs for long hours every day, and to ensure safety, it is important to check the data of the train's current status. Now, 5G makes real-time data possible while the train is running, so there can be intelligent operations and maintenance. Let's learn what value can real-time data uploading bring. In addition to data of the running train itself, there is a large amount of data of traction control logs. Security cameras and displays are placed in every car of the train. Previously, this data was manually copied and downloaded. It took a long time, and USB ports broke now and then. There were also other problems, such as the delayed data transmission of a breakdown. Now, Nanjing Metro lines communicate with the big data platform through 5G. The high bandwidth and low latency of 5G enable fast downloads. It used to take a few hours to manually copy the data of a train, but now, thanks to 5G, they can get it remotely in real time at high speed. This is a new application to Nanjing Metro, 5G cluster-based devices. Traditional cluster-based devices only allow for voice communication, but thanks to 5G large bandwidth, this device can also allow video calls between train stations. This makes communications more convenient and increases efficiency at work. There are also many 5G applications in Nanjing Metro. After the upgrade of the automatic fare collection system, the time for passengers to scan the code and enter has been reduced considerably. In addition to security management and monitoring of train cars, the 5G integrated monitoring system also connects with smoke detectors installed in equipment rooms to ensure the safety of the train station. Nanjing Metro is supporting the daily operations of the city in a smarter way.